in the upper right where it says trip A, you're going to hit your trip button on the steering wheel. Cycle through to odometer. And there you go. It goes between miles per hour, kilometers. So once it goes to miles per hour, just let go and it will keep it there set. And now you're set to miles per hour.